Hello, my pug lovers. This is Puggy from Pug Lover Creations, and welcome back to another art video. Now, today I'm doing a digital piece on Procreate on my iPad Mini 4, and I'm very impressed on how this turned out. I was looking on YouTube and I saw tons of videos of artists doing digital art, and I wanted to get back into it because the beginning of YouTube, my YouTube days, as you can say it, my first video was Jasper in Steven Universe, and I did it on a free app called Sketchbook, and I liked it, but I wanted to boost it up, so I got this software, and I think this is for the intermediate slash advanced people that should be using, that are in digital art, that should use Procreate. I'm gonna invest in an iPad Pro during the winter time, so I can get it at that time with the Apple Pencil, and I think all my digital art will be much better by then. Now, I just want to talk about digital art for a little bit. Now, me personally, I've been scared to get into digital art, but I've always been a little frightened of the fact that I have like no pencil and no guidelines. But in Procreate, you can do all this by having a pencil, and then once you have another layer, you can do the opacity, you can change the opacity, so then you can have another layer. It's perfect for my standards, so I'm just in love with it. I hope you like the final result, because I know I do, and I'm gonna stop it here. I'm gonna see if there's any music I can put. So stay tuned for some more videos I'll be posting, and have an artastic day. Bye!